So my advice for someone living with a movement disorder is to not be ashamed, to be yourself, to make sure that you're not letting the movements that you can't control control you. I think that for someone supporting a person with tardive dyskinesia, it's important to understand that there is shame and to let them know that they don't have to feel that way.